Alright, here we are for part 2 of my reaction to Boruto episode 181. Quick reminder before we begin, please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Your support's appreciated. Come and join the pack. Let's go. Kara is on the move and we have got to be ready. Now what? What's going on? Oh, Naruto's actually gonna go through with it with Boruto? They're gonna have their little match? Yeah. Yeah, that was harsh. Right. That's fair, but still, won't it seem hypocritical? All right. Let's see it happen. Hey, Sasuke's here too! Not bad. He canceled out the Rasengan. Oh, a battle of Rasengan, huh? Okay. It would be. Of course, you both think it would be a drag. Huh? Smart. But you forget, Naruto is Hokage. He's not exactly a pushover. Well, man, this is good. You almost got him that time. You dislocated your arm. Interesting. So it can only absorb it, it can't redirect it. He got their Oh yeah, Kara. Something better not happen to those two. I'm serious. Something had better not happen to those two. Where is everyone? Well, looks like your precious vessel is gone. You should. Uh-oh. Oh, of course they end it there. Here comes trouble. Alright, see this new outro. But I'm telling you right now, something had better not happen into those two. If anything, especially Konohamaru, if anything happens to Konohamaru, oh, I'm gonna lose it. Hey, you know, Saturday looks pretty good with rollerblades. Is it wrong that I think that a skateboard makes Mitsuki look so much cooler? This actually looks really nice. Wait, let me think. If memory serves, that guy is the one Boruto was fighting in an episode 1 of Boruto. Oh, no premiere, no spoilers. But that guy, who keeps appearing in the intros and the outros, he's the guy, if I'm not mistaken, that's the guy Boruto was fighting at the start of episode 1 when the whole village was in chaos. Who is he? I guess just we'll have to wait and find out. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below and I will see you in my next reaction. I love you all and there is nothing you can do about it. Until we meet again, adieu.